fan rigging. First piece is a bit dicey because it's a bit of a shock load. After that, it'll be easy. But I want two guys. Crank it. Yep. I'm gonna do a snap cut and then go up and break it off. You're just gonna hold this when it comes off, Alex. Let it settle down and then you can lower it right through the middle there. You good? Yeah. Hold it. There you go. It's all you. Yep. It's gonna stay on the whole time. It's tied, yep. We're making it.
We're making it here now. Jeff, you're gonna be in it. You signed
your waiver,
right? Yeah. I never saw that breaking before.
Yeah, it's awesome, eh? In the right scenario, it's awesome. Yeah, pull that back. Keep going. There you go. Okay. Go ahead. Yep. Same thing. This one will be bigger. Yep. Nice. couple wraps. There you go. Good. It's a big piece. Same thing. There you go. Perfect. Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay, pull it on your end. It'll come to me. Yep. Okay. He was Mr. Olympia in the 80s. Pat was, yeah. Is he really?
Yeah.
What happened to him? Really? Yeah. Same thing. Watch out, Jeff. Have an eye. Beauty.
Try and hold it right there, Alex. A bit more.
Okay, pull that up to me, Alex. Yep. Good. Have I showed you this before, Tom? Span rigging? I don't use it very often. Okay. Oh, did I do it that day? Okay. Yeah. Okay, same thing. Oh, hold on. You caught on a nub there. Loosen off. There you go. There's a bit of wood in this trim job. I knew that as soon as I heard the words, that's good enough. I was like, oh, cut corners. Okay, ready? I don't think I can get out. I'm gonna throw it towards the road, ready? Don't let it down. No. As soon as you let it down, that's shock load when it pops off. Back on the other side. Good. Okay, I need three guys this time.
Okay. Hey Jeff, we'll need your help.
Now we're sailing.
All
Yep. Yep. That's fine. Two or three wraps. That's fine. Hold it. See what I mean? When that butt finally pops and you've already lowered, that's when the shocks. Okay. Yep.